Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure D-Link DSL-2640B modem router as a bridge, as a router, set up and secure the wireless network and change default administrator password. In this first part, we will see how to change the modem administrator password. Let's start. Open your browser and type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 in address bar, and click here or press Enter key to display program interface. In this beautiful interface, type as username, admin and as password admin. Click on username button to log in. Uncheck this box to disable manual setup. We are going to use the setup wizard. Now click on setup wizard. And don't worry, we'll also use manual configuration in the next part. Click on next. Type here the default password, it's by default admin. And type in the second field your new password of your choice. In this third field, confirm your new password typed in the second field. Click on next button, or suivez in French. And so by changing the password, the modem will be protected against any intrusion. Click on ignore button if you want to do it later. In this second part, we are going to set up the modem to work as a bridge. Select your country from this drop-down list. If it's not listed, select others. And also select others from the internet service provider list. Click on next button. Check this box to choose bridge mode. And click on next button to continue. Here you enter the VPI and VCI of your internet service provider. In our case it will be JWeb, VPI 0 and VCI 38. As connection type, select 1483 bridged IP LLC from this drop-down list. And click on next button to continue. And finally, click on the restart button to apply the current settings and reset the router. Now click OK. We have completed the bridge modem configuration. Thank you. In this third part, we are going to set up the modem to work as a router. In the modem's homepage, type as username, admin and as password admin, and click on username button to log in. To begin, check this box to enable manual configuration. Check this box to select protocol over Ethernet for router mode. Enter here the username and password needed to connect to internet. They are provided to you by your internet service provider. Watch out for errors. You must check them with your internet service provider. If they are wrong, the modem will not connect to the internet. And for connection type, select protocol over Ethernet LLC from this drop-down list. Here you enter the VPI and VCI of your internet service provider. In our case it will be JWeb, VPI 0 and VCI 38. Finally, click on Save Settings button and click OK to reset the modem with the new configuration, router mode. Click again on OK button. We have finished, the modem is configured in router mode. In this fourth part, we are going to configure and protect the wireless network. In the modem's homepage, type as username, admin and as password admin, and click on username button to log in. Then click on wireless network setup in the left vertical menu. Click on secure my wireless network button. Replace the default wireless network name D-Link by one from your choice. Leave this option on automatic channel, unless you have an IP conflict. Select WPA-PSK as encryption type. Protect your wireless network with a strong password made up of letters, numbers, and special characters. This is very important for your network security. And click on Apply Settings button to save changes. Click on this button to close this window. Check this box only if you want to hide your wireless network name, also called SSID. Here we are. The wireless network has been properly configured and secured. Thank you. Thanks for watching our tutorial. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to our channel. We invite you to visit our website mediaket.net. You will certainly find something that may interest you. Regards, mediaket.net.